Good morning. Here I am at Yucaipa Regional Park today. It's my second trip of the new year. If you guys haven't already, I would appreciate it if you guys hit that subscribe button. And if you enjoyed my videos, hit that thumbs up button too. If you guys haven't already, check out my last video I posted maybe a week ago at Diamond Valley Lake, jigging for trout. And it's a pretty good one. I think you guys would enjoy that video too. So, hopefully today I'll bring you guys some more action to catch some fish today. Should be a good bite. They did a pretty good stocking yesterday, so hopefully we'll catch you guys on the water real soon. Oh, I should have my pliers. Thank you.
I caught him. did a quick little session. This one's my biggie of the day, and let's see what he weighs. This guy sitting right there, 5'7". Not a bad fish.
That's it. We're gonna call it a day. Quick little session. You guys saw my big fish of the day went 5'7". I caught 3 today. Not a bad day. It was good. Everybody was catching fish today. I'm happy I came out. Slayed them a little bit. But hey, it's fishing. Caught a biggie like I wanted, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys haven't yet, please subscribe, and we'll see you on the next adventure.